this question, we have a river which is in the form of a cuboid, right? We know that the river has a breadth of 6 meters, a breadth of 6 meters and a height of 1.5 meters, right? A breadth of 6 meters and a height of 1.5 meters. Now, this river is flowing. We don't know the length, right? Because river is going to be a continuous cuboid. There's no finite length. So, we don't know the length of this river. We don't know the length of this river. What do we, however, know? That it goes 10 kilometers in 1 hour, right? So, if I was to take a 1 hour time period, this length would be 10 kilometers because it's going 10 kilometers in an hour, right? Now, we are going to actually use it only for half an hour. Only for half an hour, we need to irrigate the field in 30 minutes. That is what is given to us, right? So, if it covers 10 kilometers in 1 hour, in half an hour, how much will it cover? 5 kilometers, half of that. That means this length is 5, right? So, this continuous river, I can cut it here and have this length as 5 kilometers. Now, all the other dimensions are in meters. So, 5 kilometers is nothing but 5,000. So now we have a cuboid, we have water in the shape of a cuboid, which has a length of 5,000, a breadth of 6, and a height of 1.5, right? So that's the cuboid. Now, what are we using this water for? We are using this water to actually fill another cuboid. We are using it to irrigate a field. The area of the field is A, and the field is said to be irrigated if water in it is at a height of 0.8 meters, right? So height of the water should be 0.8 meters and this area is A, correct? So the field will be completely irrigated when this entire transferred to the field, right? So again, what should be equal for the river and the field? The volume, correct? Because the amount of water is the same in both cases. This is nothing but length into breadth into height. This is again length into breadth into height, but instead of length into breadth, area is given to us, right? We need to find area. So instead of L into B, you can write A, area into height, right? So just equate the two, length into breadth into height here is equal to area into height. You will get 56250 meter square.
To keep learning with such engaging videos, download Byju's, the learning app today.